Is that your toy? Do you like that toy? Hello, Brady. Hi, cutie.
Thanks much, John. 13 minutes after 7 o'clock.
A teenager was convicted on charges of extortion and child pornography yesterday in Nova Scotia Youth Justice Court in a case that has echoes of Rehtaeh Parsons. The boy and an online acquaintance used fake identities to befriend two girls on Facebook over several months. Eventually, the two boys faked the suicide of one of their false identities, which caused both of the girls to try to kill themselves.
Suicidal teenage girl.